Hi, in this video, I will show how to enable PHP extensions with EasyApache on WHM cPanel. Suppose that I want to install a component on Joomla, but it needs some PHP extensions. As you can see that it requires XSL support, tidy HTML, SOAP support, and ZipArchive. So I need to enable these PHP extensions on my web server. Let's get started. Open web browser WHM control panel. Usually it is HTTP of your web server IP address with port number 2087. Type username, password, and hit login. Once logged in to WHM control panel, scroll down to software section and click on EasyApache. On EasyApache, you choose to customize profile from the previous saved config, which is the default profile. Click on the gear icon under the action of the default profile to begin customize. First, you can choose to change Apache version. I don't need to change this, so click next to step to continue. Second, you can choose to change PHP version on your web server. Again, click next step to continue. Third, on short option list, scroll down to bottom of the page and click exhaustive option list. On the exhaustive option list, scroll down to PHP section. In this section, there are PHP extensions that you can choose to enable or disable. I want to enable 4 PHP extensions as mentioned at the beginning, which I'm looking for them right now. And here they are, soft, tidy, XSL and save. So I check the box in front of them. Next, scroll down to the bottom of the page and click save and build. It will ask you to recompile Apache and PHP right now. Click OK to continue. Again, click I understand to continue. Now Apache web server is rebuilding. This process could take up to 10 minutes or more. So just sit back and relax. Once it's complete, you can config PHP handler. I don't need to config it, so click close to continue. Then check if the required PHP extensions have been enabled correctly. Back to Joomla and install the component again. This time, all required PHP extensions are enabled, and I can continue installing the component. That's it. I hope this video will be useful. If you like, please subscribe. If you have any suggestion, please post comment below. Thank you for watching.